Let's wait to the second half for the opening goal, Robbie.
Yeah, Dean Gourie again reads the back pass by Dave Walton and nips in to give Barnsley the lead.
That's the way it stayed until the 78th minute. And when it's not going your way, it's not going your way. Bruce Dyer's attempted shot, cannons off a defender, and there's Alex Neil to notch his first goal for the club. 2-0 to Barnsley, and this was a late crew opportunity. Alan Navarro, a good stop by Alan Marriott at the minute.
Yeah, nice to keep a clean sheet and nice to get 3 points at home. But I think it could have maybe been more convincing than what it was. But you know, you're always going to be allowed to play football against Crewe. They're a good footballing team. They've got some very good youngsters, and it was always going to be a difficult game for us. But we're pleased to get the 3 points.